Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
And he's off the mark. The bowler beating them all ends up there.
A very good over comes to an end.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Huge appeal.
Well, that looked very close. Yep. He's onto it like a flash and smashes it over the ropes with ease. Great batting.
Another run added.
Absolutely middled that.
A very good over.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
Thank you.
Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket. One run there.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away. They get back for two. A wicket falling in that over, and not many runs from it. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
One more to the score.
Yes.
They take the single.
Couldn't have hit that any better.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective. Big shout for that one.
Yay!
Edwards decides to take the team's only review here. Ball pitches in line. Just in line. Going with the umpire's call. And the decision has been overturned. The batsman didn't hesitate to take the review, and his confidence was justified. Overturns the decision. Good use of the review.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes, yes, catch.
That's racing to the fence.
That's a good boundary.
End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle.
There isn't a lot to do here, but sometimes it can be much tougher to get in the right mindset when chasing a smaller target. Mills has been handed the new ball.
That hard and fast.
Catch him!
That goes for four. Good shot.
Key wicket, the opener failing to fire and getting out for a duck.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Perfect technique and placement. No stopping that. Four runs.
Good bowling there, kept it tight. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Drives that one down for four. Superb catching in close.
The batsman departing the crease. Called out for four.
First ball faced and hits it for four. Edges it.
Few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.